You want the name, it's gonna cost you 250 grand.
Okay.
You use the name Pied Piper again, I'm gonna call my lawyer and we're gonna sue the shit out of you. Fucking billionaires.
I need to talk to you about something.
Walnut?
No, thank you, I'm allergic.
Oh, sure. My partner used to have that. He's dead now.
From nuts?
No, his wife shot him. But she was nuts. So in a way, it was... When I first met you, I didn't like you.
I'm aware of that, sir.
To be honest, I thought Bernadette chose you to punish me. But then I heard about your astronaut thing, and I realized I judged you too fast. You go up to that space station and you make me proud.
What if I don't make it back?
It's gonna be okay, son.
You really think so?
Of course. A pretty girl like Bernadette, she'll find a new guy.
Good morning.
Morning, Judge.
Good morning, sir.
Does anybody need any coffee or anything?
No, thank you, Judge. Thank you.
Mr. Lazenthal, how can a man with your resume possibly let this happen?
Your Honor, there's a limit to my ability to let or not let things happen.
Not much of a limit. Mr. McAvoy, is there anything you'd like to say?
I haven't heard a request from the prosecutor, sir.
Am I crazy or have you argued in my court?
You're not crazy, sir. Brooklyn Criminal Court, Part C.
How'd I do?
You were very fair.
Does Your Honor need to recuse himself?
I want counsel to take care of this. I don't want to see the press on the steps when I come into work tomorrow. And I absolutely don't want to see you in my courtroom on Thursday, which I strongly suspect is what's going to happen, as Mr. McAvoy does not strike me as someone who is likely to cave, especially with everybody watching. It was foolish of you, Mr. Lazenthal. The DOJ should not have let it go this far.
I knew you were trailing me the whole time.
Well, you're a slippery seal, huh?
You could have walked around.
Where's the fun in that?
A toupee act as a flotation device for you?
It's not a toupee. Why does everybody always say that? I just have thick hair.
Oh, boy.
We also have an address for the school and an office under Stevens' real name.
They're not at the school. We should hit the office. It's our best shot. Let's not waste time. I'm not telling anybody how to do their job.
Yes. You are.
Just a little bit. I can help you out with that. Change your life.
I'm good.
You got something on your mind, son?
No, sir.
Well, then wipe that stupid look off your face and go tell the waitress this gentleman needs another Manhattan.
The guy was your partner for 20 years. What the hell happened in there? Why don't you just go to the school board? Talk to them.
Are they forcing your hand?
It's possible this minister's wielding some influence. Why don't you go try and defuse him? And if not him, then maybe the kid. I'm not your problem here. Trust me.
Do something about that old man.
Where are you heading?
Wherever the road takes me. It's the first day of retirement. First day of the rest of my life.
Be careful.
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned my last confession.